Unmanned Aircraft Systems, or UAS, are rapidly advancing in technological capability with nearly unlimited applications. The railway industry is developing UAS applications to advance railroad safety and efficiency through inspection of safety-critical infrastructure, derailment response, mapping, surveying, and more. As part of its mission to advance railway safety, the Federal Railroad Administration supports utilizing the Department of Transportation's premier testing facility, the Transportation Technology Center, or TTC, in Pueblo, Colorado, to facilitate UAS technology for the railway industry. Test beds and procedures are now in place at TTC to support testing of UAS on actual railroad infrastructure and rolling stock. TTC is located on 52 square miles of secure, remote terrain near Pueblo, Colorado, and features over 50 miles of test track, 4 bridges, trackside appliances, overhead catenary lines, and 2 communications towers. The site also features state-of-the-art laboratory facilities. These provide opportunities to operate UAVs in multiple real-world environments. TTC is operated by Transportation Technology Center, Inc., or TTCI, under an agreement with FRA. TTCI, a wholly owned subsidiary of the Association of American Railroads, provides surface transportation research, development, testing, and training. Established safety protocols allow customers to operate their equipment at TTC and for TTCI pilots to operate customer equipment within FAA regulations. The facility provides an opportunity to create hazardous defects and conditions that would be nearly impossible to simulate on active service lines. Security and emergency response training programs at TTC feature realistic derailment scenarios and other hands-on experiences, in addition to traditional classroom education. Training curricula featuring UAVs are under development, including the use of UAVs to deploy atmospheric sensors at hazmat sites. UAS operations are currently underway at TTC. Suppliers, operators, and the general public will all benefit from the services and facilities available for the research, development, testing, and training for the safe and efficient implementation of UAS for rail technology.